Well, hello again. I am in the waiting area, or the staging area, for the Anton and Anderson Tunnel. The views here are real good, but the primary reason for this is to show you the tunnel. Over there you can see the cars coming in, paying their dues, their fees, and they go over there, and you can see them lined up over there. My assumption is, as soon as they go, then they'll let the motorcycle go. So far, I'm the only motorcycle here. But I understand that some more will be coming. They just didn't want to wait out in the mosquitoes. And you can see the line there. What looks like a chalet A-frame, that's the start of the tunnel right there. And that's the mountain it goes under. 2.5 miles. So I'll have the camera on for that also. And it's yet another challenge, and I am up to it. So that's it. Next time I turn the camera on, we'll be going. You can see the whole route. See you then.
Thank you.
most interesting 2.5 miles I've ever driven.